currently 8 a.m. I'm gonna head to the airport around 10:45. So I have plenty of time to just have a leisurely morning and get a few things done. And last night was super fun. If you haven't seen that vlog of me first row for Tyga, go check it out. It was a fun time. Let me go back, or I went to bed around, it was almost 3 after I got Vlogmas up, but I'm used to the no sleep thing right now. I'm about to do just a couple quick things. I need to get some, like, actually a bunch of expense receipts together and stuff to bring to my dad because he's my accountant, and get ready and make some breakfast. And yeah, it's gonna be a great day. I feel like I say that in every video. Just on the phone with FedEx trying to find my Rent the Runway dresses for our Christmas card. Today's prize, oh, hello. Today's giveaway prize is up. So when this vlog is up, you will still have some time to enter it. I'm kind of like running these through the evening of the next day. That way I can talk about them in Vlogmas. And also yesterday's, so on this post, I'm giving away that $300 flight gift card. So to enter this one, you actually need to go to studiouniverse.com/Morgan. But I guess I should update the caption. But here's today's. You just go to this post and then tag two friends and like the photo and be following me, and that's it.
This is the same day as what am I saying? This is the same breakfast as yesterday, except I only had 2 eggs, so this keeps me full.
All right, so I'm about to head to the airport. I'm just wearing a big t-shirt. My only jacket I'm bringing home for the winter that I'm wearing to save space, Adidas leggings, and my Puma sneakers. It's not like clean, but it's cleaner, which I am happy with.
I'm saying bye to my roommate. It's gonna be so long. You get back before me, right?
Mm-hmm. Don't go.
Oh, well, you know, flight's booked, so.
I love you.
I love you. My Uber has been called, so it's goodbye to this Christmassy house. And home to another Christmassy house. I've got 2 bags. I can do it. And a backpack and a purse. Has anyone tried this and is it good? Lucy! She got fat. You look fat. Nope. Okay. See you later. Come on. Where's my dog? Get me to my dog.
Who is it? Who's going to be there? Missy, who is it?
Missy.
Hi, puppy. My puppy. Hi, Missy. Hi. Yeah, did you miss me?
I asked Missy if she remembered who you were, and she said no.
Hey, Meredith.
I love how excited you are to see me.
You didn't run in. You didn't do this when I came in the room.
Hi! You're so excited.
All right, everyone. I see 2 things of cookie dough. That's about to be my future. So when I gain 20 pounds in the next 3 weeks, my mother has purchased every possible junk food that I like. Also, I have my sisters. Hi, sister. Hi, sister.
All of your vices.
My vices. Madison told me. She actually quoted me that in the car.
Yeah.
Dumb. I just.
All right, so I'm just chilling in here with the gals of the family. And I wasn't gonna vlog this, but we've been laughing so much at funny things from childhood that I thought I'd vlog it. So right now, well, A, we were talking about, how did that come up? Mom was saying something about Meredith being born. And she was like, don't you remember? And I was like, no, I don't remember, because I was in the hospital having a fake nose ring taken out of my nose. Literally, true story. While Meredith's in the hospital being born, I was at home with my grandma. And you know those stick-on earrings you would like put on as a kid? They were like triangles and squares and like different colors, and like you just stick them on. I legitimately wanted a nose ring at age 4. I don't know where I saw that. And so I like told them that I was like, I was using it as an earring, but it fell up my nose and I was like doing a flip or something. But no, I had one on the outside and then I was going for like the back of it. So I like put another one on the inside and then I sucked it up into my nose and then I literally had to go to the hospital because no one could get it out. So we're laughing about that. And then mom apparently had a bolt stuck up her nose one time. Still a little unsure about that one. And then what were we just saying now? That we hadn't gotten to?
Man, let's say something about like grandma's.
That back massage thing at grandma's.
Our grandma had a back massager. So we would wait for her, like you plug it in.
Electric one.
Electric one. So we would wait for her to leave the room. Why would you do that?
Because they make you sneeze.
Sneeze.
You
put it on your nose and held it there for like 5 seconds, and then you'd sneeze, and she would get so mad at us. It was funny. It was so satisfying. You could sneeze like 45 times in a row.
I don't know why she got so mad.
Yeah, it was fun. It was a thrill.
I don't get it.
Macy, you never did it, Maddie?
No, I did it. I don't get why she like literally got so angry.
Yeah, she freaked out. Remember she had that fake fruit in her house? I thought it was so cool.
Yeah, I thought that was so fun.
Macy, stop sniffing her butt. That is gross. But look at her little arm. We have our tree. And so many presents. Oh my gosh, we've never had this many. Maddie, you got a room makeover since last time.
Not really.
The chair.
All right, people, it's the next morning, so I'm actually kicking off the next day's Vlogmas. I came upstairs with intentions of filming a Q&A after that because I knew the video was really short, as you guys can tell. I just edited it. It's only like 6 minutes so far. Came upstairs fully intended to do a Q&A, and this exhausted gal fell asleep. I got my makeup off, and I like got in bed to like film it, but like apparently not. I apparently just forgot because my camera was across the room, and I got in bed, and I fell asleep also. No bed will ever ow. No bed will ever be comfier than this bed. It's like 4-inch memory foam mattress topper. Something about these pillows, like things you don't realize until you like move out and are buying things, is that it's hard to find good pillows, and I still haven't. I've been through so many trying to find the perfect soft like pillows to sleep with, and I still do not have good ones. I've been through so many. Here they're all perfect, and I'm so happy. I slept the best I've ever slept. I slept until 10 a.m. So yeah, I am just gonna touch on one thing really quick that a lot of people have been asking, because I tweeted that I was back in North Carolina and some people are asking for a meetup. I live in High Point, so I don't know where we would do that, because I don't think that many people are in High Point, slash I don't even know of anywhere in High Point, like slash I don't know if anyone would come. So I have interest in that, but realistically, will I do that? I don't know. If you have ideas, or if you would come or anything like that, if you want to try to persuade me, let me know. But we'll see. We will see. My stomach's growling. I need to go make breakfast. I'm going to get this video up, and you guys will see me in tomorrow's Vlogmas for a much longer day, because actually, I think today's going to be a pretty cool day, because I'm not going to give any spoilers, but look out for that vlog. So thank you guys for watching. Now, see you in tomorrow's vlog. I'm made a mistake. Please just look me in my face.